Let's blur it. Okay, I think it's some better. I feel okay, this is better. In our previous meeting, I want you to memorize how to introduce yourself professionally.
Mrs. Sorry, Mrs. Yes. I'm sorry, my English was so bad.
No. Your English is not that bad. No, I can hear you. Well, I can hear your English. It's good. Why do you say your English is bad? Have you memorized how to introduce yourself though, professionally?
Wait a moment.
Okay. There you go. Wait a moment. Good evening, Andi Maulana, Rahmat Budisya Putra, Devi Fitria. How are you? Are you home or at your office, at your factory, working? Are you on your way home? Why do you close your camera? Andi Maulana, Dewi Fitria, yeah, at least you should put your picture just like Mr. Fahmi and Mr. Rahmat. Jika tidak ada gambarnya, sebaiknya ada. Jika tidak mau membuka kamera, sebaiknya ada gambarnya ya. Setidak-tidaknya saya merasa ada yang menemani. Ya. Mr. Andi Maulana, have you memorized how to introduce yourself professionally?
Yeah. Sorry.
Udah. Hafal belum? Have you memorized? Udah hafal? Not yet? Mr. Andi, aduh, Miss, I want to speak English, Miss, but I don't think I can. Yes, you can. Yeah. Kalau belum itu bahasa Inggrisnya, not yet, Miss. Not yet, yeah. Okay. So, what we're going to learn this evening is how to describe your company and your company product. Yeah. Okay, I'm going to share screen. So I still have problems with my PowerPoint presentation. I cannot show you. I can't. What happened? Hello? Can you see me? Oh no, I have a problem. Oh no. The Zoom is not working. I don't know what happened.
Mrs., where do you live?
Yes, you can hear me, right? But
yeah, I can.
But I can't move my cursor to click. Oh, right now, this is strange. Yeah, I need to scan my laptop. I think something is wrong. Or maybe I need to update my Windows. Sometimes when my computer needs to, sometimes when Windows in my computer needs to be updated, it just screw things up ya. Kadang kalau perlu diupdate tuh Windows-nya tuh laptopnya jadi agak-agak bingung ya. Jadi I was thinking to share screen ya, yeah, but it's stuck. Jadi stuck ini laptop saya stuck antara dua Zoom. Yang satu Zoom yang home, yang satu Zoom yang ini. Aduh, gimana ini? So I can't even type anything or share screen. Tombol share screen-nya itu ada di sini ya, stuck-nya itu. Coba-coba, maybe I can minimize this.
Masa sih? Mrs., sorry, Mrs.
Yes?
Ini jadi introduce.
Ya, please, please, please. I want to hear. Iya dong, ayo.
Terus yang lain udah.
Gimana? Share screen. Okay, yeah. I'm going to show you what happened to my screen. Lihat. Lihat layar saya kan kelihatan ya? Lihat kan? Ini
lihat, stuck. Lihat,
nih. Ini stuck dua nih. Can you see this? See this? Bawah nih. Ini stuck ini, dia nggak mau pergi nih dua nih. Can you see? Maybe you can't see ya. Kalau saya bisa lihat ini dua, ini stuck dia nggak bisa. I'm going to what is that? No share. I'm going to write something. I don't know how. Text. Tulisnya di mana ya? Bingung saya tuh. Kalau share screen itu biasanya ada share screen options. Okay, share screen options. Oh my god, the show must go on. Aduh, nggak bisa ya. Oh, okay. Kalau introduce yourself professionally kan udah ada tiga. Nama, jabatan, tugas. Hi, my name is... misalnya ibu bertemu sama Andi Maulana nih. Andi Maulana itu pegawai baru di Pelita Bangsa, tapi dia langsung menjadi dekan Fakultas Ekonomi dan Bisnis ya. Begitu datang Andi Maulana, ibu kan melihat, oh ini yang baru ya, Pak Dekan kita yang baru ya. And then immediately, ya segera immediately, langsung ibu memperkenalkan diri ya. Mr. Andi, tentu aja ibu kenal namanya kan, ini kan orang terkenal ya, atasan ibu ya. Mr. Andi, I'm Listian, just call me Liz. I'm one of the English lecturers for this campus. And I'm responsible for teaching English classes and making sure that my students improve their English. Jadi biar Andi, Pak Andi ini tahu saya ini siapa ya di dalam kampus itu. Ini Pak, saya salah satu dosen bahasa Inggris gitu ya. Jadi kan dia, oh ini Bu Bulis ya, ya dia kenal ya. Nah, gimana Mas Fahmi caranya? Kalau Mas Fahmi tuh
ya, langsung in English.
Yes. Not in Sundanese or Javanese.
Saya masih kurang paham kayaknya. Saya kalau salah benerin ya Bu ya.
Salah push up.
Oke. My name is Fahmi Fadila. My age 25 years old. I work to Mimosa Putra Abadi Corporation. Sebagai apa bahasa ini?
As
admin service.
As admin. Yes. Responsibilities berarti kemarin Mas Fahmi nggak masuk.
Bukan Ibu, nggak masuk. Itunya error.
Mas Andi masuk nggak kemarin?
Nggak. Ada masalah di KRS Ibu.
Oh. Sibu. Tapi ikut Zoom nggak?
Nggak sempat masuk Bu, soalnya nggak ada akses.
Siapa yang kemarin hadir? Siti Nurhaliza Siregar, Mbak Trisna hadir? Did you make it to our Zoom?
Enggak, Miss. Kampusnya lagi error kemarin.
Tapi kan ada, but I shared a video. Tapi kan Ibu kirim video, enggak ditonton. Aduh.
Ibu, ada jangka waktunya, Ibu.
Video.
Di kampusnya.
Mm-hmm.
Udah ada jangka waktunya, udah nggak bisa kayaknya.
No,
tapi saya
I. Normal. Hah?
Tapi kemarin saya bisa, Miss.
Bisa.
Oh bisa. Miss. Oh bisa. Oke okay, oke. Okay. Sorry sorry.
Aduh, I shared you the video of our previous Zoom meeting. Udah ibu kirim. Nih yang nggak kemarin nggak hadir nih perkuliahannya nih udah ibu upload apa? Udah ibu upload ke YouTube capek-capek nggak ditonton. Nah, berarti kemarin ya udah nanti abis ini ditonton ya. Nah, dicepetin aja kalau ibu neranginnya lama itu dua kali cepet. Abis itu gitu ya. Lani, did you join our Zoom?
Enggak, kemarin kan saya masuk kerja sip malam.
So who joined the Zoom, the last week Zoom? Siapa dong yang kemarin ikut Zoom ibu? Ada kok.
Saya ikut, Miss.
Aku ikut, Miss. Trisna ikut.
Oke. Now you have to.
But on
you have to tell your classmates, Mr. Fahmi, Trisna, Andi, ya, because they didn't join the Zoom session. How do you introduce yourself professionally? Caranya tuh gimana sih memperkenalkan diri dengan profesional? Masa tadi Fahmi, hi, my name is Fahmi, I am 25 years old. Misalnya ada atasan kita, dia orang nggak tahu lah orang mana gitu ya. apa negara Wakanda apa dari Timbuktu apa dari mana, pokoknya dia nggak bisa bahasa Indonesia, dia kan bahasa Inggris, jadi kita kan bahasa Inggris juga dong dengan dia. Masa dia baru datang kita ada hey sir, my name is Fahmi, I'm 25 years old. No, you don't say
my age 25 years old.
Iya, tetap aja nggak akan ngasih tahu umur. Emang ngapain kalau kita ketemu atasan kita di kantor? Coba ayo dijelaskan. Siapa yang kemarin ikut? Ya, Dewi. Jelaskan, Mbak Dewi.
Jelaskan gimana, Miss?
Tuh. Jelaskan gimana
cara perkenalannya.
Oh.
Saya malu sih. Miss, tapi ntar kok misalkan ada salah bacanya gimana, Miss?
Push up.
Kan jangan.
Ya kelihatan aja enggak malu ya Allah si Dewi. Ayo Dewi cepetan.
Ya. Hi, my name is Dewi Megaliawati. Just call me Dewi. I am the admin of this office and I am a teacher at the Muscular Falls Children.
Kalau for children, muskiwi for children. Tadi udah benerin deh kemarin deh.
Iya. Kalau gitu aja deh, Miss, ya.
Kalau masjid, ya kalau masjid itu boleh aja bilang for masjid atau for a mosque. Mosque boleh, masjid boleh. Tapi kalau maskui itu ada yang adanya di Jawa Tengah ya. Maskui loh. Kalau mas kue adanya di Tegal, mas kue. Duh, lucu banget ini. Jadi yang pertama kalau kita memperkenalkan diri adalah nama panggilan ya, boleh ya. Jabatan kita di situ sebagai apa, kemudian tugas kita itu sebagai apa. Jadi kalau dia kita ada manajer baru, kita mau kenalan sama dia, kita ingin membangun koneksi dengan dia, kita jelasin, Pak, saya Listian Indriani, panggil aja saya Lis, saya di sini dosen bahasa Inggris dan saya bertanggung jawab untuk mengajar beberapa kelas bahasa Inggris. Jadi kan dia tahu, Pak, saya Andi Maulana, panggil aja Andi, saya staff admin dan tugas-tugas saya adalah untuk membantu Bapak dalam pencatatan agenda keseharian Bapak atau dan apalagi itu loh. Jadi yang ada hubungannya dengan si manajer itu yang dia nggak bisa bahasa Indonesia. Gitu. Jadi kita kan nggak bisa ngomong sama dia pakai bahasa Indonesia misalnya karena dia orang asing ya. Terpaksa kita pakai bahasa Inggris. Nah, antara lain itu yang tersimpel adalah cara memperkenalkan diri adalah dengan 3 nama, jabatan kita, tugas kita apa. Nah, siapa yang mudah apal? Kemarin kan udah pada janji, ya nanti minggu depan apa? Janji tinggal janji ini. Rizky Umi, ayo, Bayu Firdaus, udah hafal belum?
Last week I joined, but only for a while. Because very difficult to in join your meeting. Uh-huh. But I try to join again to in Zoom meeting, but it's very difficult. But I joined last week only for a while. Okay. Maybe I will to try now. For to introduce myself.
Yes.
Okay, Miss. I to introduce to myself to my boss maybe. Hello, my name is Bayu Firdaus. You just call me Bayu. I'm one of the production manager at the Brixton Tire Factory in Bekasi. My responsibility is to ensure and secure the security, like safety, quality, environment, cost, and delivery. And my section is up to standard. Maybe this is one of the my responsibility in my section. Maybe that's it. My introduce myself, Miss.
Yes. You say maybe this is one of my responsibilities. Gak pakai s di belakangnya. Kalau one of, kalau kita mau menyebut ini adalah salah satu, maka di belakangnya itu kita kasih s-nya. Saya salah satu dosen bahasa Inggris. Maka kita nggak bilang I am one of the English lecturer. Tapi saya bilang I am one of the English lecturers. Tadi kamu one of the apa tadi?
Yeah.
So I think Mr. Bayu has a really good English. Yeah, I mean, you can say English sentences without or hesitation, without being afraid of making mistake. Yeah. Have you? Do you use English at your workplace?
Every day I meeting used to English, but only to I know to speak about English. So I just to communication about speak in language only how to only to I know what to talk, but for to make to talk for him, I very difficult to talk. Jadi gini Miss, saya I understand about yang dibicarakan, tapi untuk mengembalikan pembicaraannya agak sedikit susah.
Halo. Okay, but your English is good, yeah. What you need to do is keep practicing, yeah, because I heard you have more vocabularies than your other friends. You say basically, and then you said a while. You said you said more words, and you can say something. You try to say. Tadi Anda berusaha ngomong apa tuh ya, dua kata dalam bahasa Indonesia, kemudian Anda menyadari bahwa Anda tahu bahasa Inggrisnya dan Anda menerjemahkan itu jadi bahasa Inggris, itu bagus ya. Because sometimes we speak bahasa Indonesia words even when we know English words of that,
yeah,
those words. So please try to say that in English, the words that you know, you already know the meanings. Jadi kalau ada kata-kata yang kamu tahu bahasa Inggrisnya, kenapa ngomongnya pakai bahasa Indonesia, ya? Because if you keep doing that, that will slow your learning process.
I know you're talking about English. You speak in English. I know the meaning, but I try to speak with English again. Difficult lah gitu.
Yes.
Difficult. I know you are talking about you speak in English, but to return to back, I speak in English is agak difficult.
Yes. Agak. What is agak?
Gitu miss. Yeah.
A little bit.
Today in my work, I meeting with to use English, but sometimes I try to speak in English again, but I try to write the paper, and then if in this meeting.
And then you read from the paper.
Yes.
No problem. That's a good step, yeah. Because learning is a process. You can't expect yourself suddenly wake up from sleeping and, oh my God, my English is perfect now. No, yeah. Learning is a process. Mr. Bayu, try to speak English even when he struggles, yeah. I did that myself. I mean, I am still struggling when I speak English right now. You can see that. I mean, I don't speak as fast as any, maybe native, of course, yeah, from any English speaking person. Yeah, I speak slow. Yeah, I speak slowly because I want my students to understand me, but also I speak slowly also because I am not a native English speaker, so my English has limitation, my ability in speaking English. Maybe Miss Devi or Miss Lani or Miss Trisna, Rofi Koto, Rahmat, Rizky Umi, Siti, Salsa Bayu, maybe Husnul, Iskandar, Alivia, Harwati, Diana, Aini, Siti, Pramana, Fahmi, Ayu, maybe you can say something in English, yeah, so you can have time to practice here in this class. I think what you need to do is, as I always say, you have to think in bahasa Indonesia baku, ya. Jadi tolong berpikir dalam bahasa Indonesia baku. Karena itu memudahkan dalam penerjemahan, because it makes it easier to speak when
tapi,
you think.
Bu, di bahasa Inggris itu kan ada idiom, ada aksen British, ada idiom, ada. Kalau sekarang kebanyakan pakai idiom kan, Bu?
Yes, and I am for English idioms and also for English sentences, meaning kalau mau belajar bahasa Inggris ya, jangan satu kata sih sebenarnya ya. You memorize the whole sentence. Satu kalimat itu yang harus kamu sering ulang-ulang. Ya, misalnya sure. I don't like that atau that's good atau I have a problem atau nice to see you. Jadi yang kalimat pendek-pendek itu yang dihafal, bukan satu kata. Saya I suka like
I'm apologize. Kalau I'm apologize because I'm apologize because my smartphone is slow bad. Itu itu idiom bukan?
I apologize because my smartphone is
low bad.
Low bad. Low bad. Low bad is just a term. Itu istilah ya kalau itu. Kalau an idiom is like a phrase or a sentence. Yeah. Like for example, like when you say easy, you can say, oh, it's a piece of cake. It's a piece of cake. Yeah. Piece cake. Piece cake itu a piece of a cake. Itu artinya gampang. Sepotong kue kalau bahasa Indonesia ya piece of a cake. Nah, idiom itu kayak gitu ada. Kelompok kata.
Kalau I got to go restroom. I got to go restroom.
Oh, I got to go to the restroom. I got to go. Got to go itu dia kayak versi cepatnya. But that is you can say that, yeah, but you better say, I got to go, I got to go to the, because that say that you're more fluent and not doing this sloppy slang, yeah. Kalau kita bilang I gotta go, itu kayak kita kurang sopan sama orang yang diajak bicara kayak I wanna talk English slang. Dia mirip slang tapi dia kayak nggak ngomong tapi kayak nggak respect sama yang diajak ngomong gitu ya. Kayak kalau ngomong want to jadi wanna misalnya I wanna talk about itu kayak mendingan I want to talk about gitu. Jadi lebih menghargai yang diajak bicara.
I think regarding speak English at a factory, only to use like a speak English. It's speak English barbar. yes, speak English at factory like speak English barbar. Tidak mesti harus sesuai. Not unsure to sesuai with the tenses or grammar. Oh, in factory, like apa ya?
I think whatever you do in the factory, as long as both parties understand each other, I don't think it's a problem because language is a means of communication. Yeah. No. When you say, come. You work good. I like. Misalnya. Mm-hmm. I don't think I have a problem with that, and I think as long as we use English without any grammar or any perfect structure, yeah. As long as we are brave to speak English, we should say that, and we will improve. Yeah. We can go from that. It is better than just speaking bahasa and not trying to speak English.
Besides, we speak English. The materi presentation we can be help us to speak apa ya?
How to say it, when you don't know a word, you can say miss. How to say kecepatan or how to say itu bisa atau what is kecepatan in English?
No. I thought in here is nervous.
Oh, nervous, yes.
Nervous. I thought in here is nervous.
Yes.
Because so, I try to speak English with you about how to use speak English with tenses, with the grammar, the good grammar, how to speak my speak English in here is to good tenses or grammar. So I little to nervous to speak how do I try to speak what it means like that means different with I talk with my colleague maybe
my colleagues
or my friend in my section maybe is more easy, but in here I more to try to speak good speaking, but how to make to good grammar.
Yes you feel the pressure here to speak in good grammar because this is English class.
Yes.
I can understand that. Mr. Fahmi, maybe you want to say something?
I'm worried, Miss. You Miss dong yang ngomong.
Well, Bayu speak also, yeah, a little bit. Well, we need Fahmi to speak also because I want to hear your English. Yeah, maybe I can
You know that, Miss? You know that? Mm-hmm.
Yes.
Is this? You selfish.
Mm-hmm.
You are selfish.
Selfish.
Yes.
Yes, because of what? Tell me.
Because your mother, your father, human. But you, angels.
But sorry, I didn't hear you. Your mother, your father, what?
Okay. I said your mother, your father is human, but you is angel.
Oh my god.
Lani, say something. Mr. Fahmi called me I'm an angel. Angel of death. No. I hope not malaikat Israfil.
I can't say anything.
Yes.
I can't say anything.
I can't say anything. Yes, you just said something. You just said something. No, miss, I can't say anything. Yeah, you go. Oh, Are you working?
Yes, I'm working. But now I'm kalau udah pulang bahasa Inggrisnya apa?
I'm home.
Oh ya, yeah, I'm home.
I'm at home.
Tapi kalau home kan biasanya digunakan untuk yang tinggalnya itu sewa atau bukan tetap ya kan? Tapi kalau host itu rumah tetap. Penggunaannya kan seperti itu.
Home is for a place that you feel very close to. Yeah. Home is like more like abstract. Kalau rumah itu kayak abstrak ya. For example, di Indonesia saya merasa seperti di Malaysia saya merasa seperti di rumah saya sendiri. In Malaysia I feel like home. Atau di dekatmu aku merasa seperti di rumah. Near you I feel like home. Tapi kalau house itu fisik rumah. Misalnya rumah saya di samping rumah dia. Rumah yang ada gentengnya, yang ada itunya, itu house. Yeah. My house is next to your house. Or I have my house painted red. Atau apalah gitu. Hamdan, do you want to say something? Mr. Hamdan, I can see that you open your mic. And Faru Rozi, do you want to say something? So, Mr. Fahmi, I think I will give you A because you try to speak English.
Oh.
And Mr. Bayu also. Yes. And Mr. Lani, I don't know. Maybe I will give you B minus. Yeah. And the rest of it, I will give you D. Mr. Hamdan, do you want me to give you D or A? I don't know what happened with Mr. Hamdan. Mr. Hamdan, are you all right? I think he doesn't realize that his mic is on, yeah. Do you want to share a story from your past or something? You can try to say that, yeah. Do you want to share to the class about your work today or your hobby or your daily activities or your future plans? Up to you. Jadi pertemuan hari ini mah terserah, yang penting ngobrol aja ya. Fahru Rozi, you open your mic. Do you want to say something? Lost the mic again. I don't know what happened with them. Mr. Fahmi, do you think all of them are working?
What?
Do you think your friends are working right now, your classmates?
I don't understand, Miss.
Do you think your classmates, teman sekelas, yes, classmates, are working right now, lagi bekerja, so they don't open their camera?
Saya kurang paham.
Yeah, I have to speak slowly. Yeah. Do you think your classmates right now,
yes,
are working?
Yeah.
Yes.
Yes.
Mr. Lenny, Miss Lenny is home. Miss Lenny is home. Okay. Here is the deal. Gini aja ya. Next week, I want you all to open your cam and to tell me about your
about you.
Yes, hobby.
About BFF. About friend benefit, about, yeah, my love, but skip.
Mr. Fahmi,
my English so bad. I said no.
No, your English is good. Yeah, because you keep speaking English. Yeah.
Okay. Thank you.
Yes, you just have to try. You are better than Miss Lani. You are better than Miss Siti. I don't know what happened with Miss Siti. Miss Siti, I can only see your jidat. Miss Siti, what happened? Where are you? Are you home?
You are
working. Are you home? I think you're in your kos-kosan. Are you home?
Kos-kosan, Miss.
So, say something. Mr. Andy, tell me about your dinner. Tell me about your dinner. Ceritain tentang makan malamnya. What did you have for dinner?
Pecel lele.
Makan apa tadi tuh? For dinner.
Warteg bahasa Inggrisnya apa, Mi?
Warteg aja.
Cooking rice.
I'm trying to understand, Miss.
Yes. Yeah. You had your dinner in a warteg? At a warteg? uniform.
Hello, Miss. How are you today?
Good. Who's speaking? Who is that? Diana. Rosie. Yes.
Yes, Miss.
Yes, yeah. Tell me about your dinner. Mr. Andy told me he just had his dinner at Warteg. So, what do you have for dinner?
Warteg is the best.
Warteg is the best. Yes. Diana, maybe. Maybe, do you want to share about your dinner?
I'm dinner at my working
place.
Oh yeah, working place. Yes.
My workplace.
I'm just arrived at home.
Oh.
Yes, I'm overtime.
Oh yes, yes. Oh, yeah. You must be very tired, yeah.
Oh yeah.
Gan bate, semangat ya. Yeah.
Oh, arigato.
Yes. Me too.
Yeah, there is no ganbate or there is no semangat in English. Nggak ada kata semangat dalam
bahasa. Break a leg.
Yes.
Break a leg.
Break a leg. Well, somebody will be crippled. Break a leg. Yeah. Well, break a leg is like, I know you can do it. Well, do you think it's sama dengan semangat?
Just do it.
Well, nice. Maybe a little bit. Well, let's maybe it's close, yeah, close to that. Mirip-mirip lah, yeah. So, Diana, have you had your dinner? Have you had your dinner? Have you eaten your
yes, dinner meal? Yes, I've eaten.
Oh, yes. Are you told? Yeah. Oh, my God. I forget.
Yeah, thank you, Miss.
What did you eat?
Chicken.
What?
Just chicken. Yes.
Dead chicken or alive chicken?
Live chicken. Live chicken and rice. Oh no.
chicken fresh.
No, it's just chicken is dead. Yeah.
Uh-huh.
No,
chicken or chicken?
They not live.
They're not alive.
It's just cat.
you're eating dead chicken. So is it fried chicken or roasted chicken or
Roasted chicken.
Oh.
Roasted chicken, just.
Roasted chicken. Okay. Was it spicy?
No, not spicy. I'm not spicy, not like.
You don't like spicy food. With rice?
Yes.
Cooked rice, steamed rice, fried rice, or?
Steamed rice.
Steamed.
Yeah.
Steamed, karena dikukusnya tuh udah tadi. Yeah.
Panas ya, kalau bahasa Indonesia.
Yes, steamed. Jadi steamed. Dibacanya steamed rice. Gampang bahasa Inggris mah. It's really easy. Thank you, Diana.
Yeah,
so, who wants to tell me about their favorite food? Maybe Fahmi can tell me about your favorite food since you are on camera.
She is pretty, miss.
Uh-huh.
She's pretty. Miss Diana, she's pretty.
Miss Diana is pretty?
Oh, thank you.
Thank you, but you should not look at her. Yeah? Because in Islam, when we see beautiful girl, we have to lower our gaze. Yeah, like, oh, she's so pretty. Anyway. So, Mr. Fahmi, Can you call, bisakah kamu panggil ya? Can you call one of your classmates here? Oh, Andika, I can see Andika now. Maybe we can call Andika. Andika, where are you? I just saw your cam.
Come on cam and speak up.
Yes, very good. Ooh, Fami. Wow, on cam and speak up is really good. Yeah. It's really just good. Little, yes. Yes. Well, big thing comes from little things. Andika, do you want to say something? Let me check what time is it. Oh, it's almost 9. Come on, before I end this meeting, say something. Alivia, Pramana, Aini, Harwati, Ayu, Hamdan, Devi, Faru, Rozi, Iskandar. Come on. Why are you being silent? I understand that Diana was silent because she just came home from work. Yeah, from an overtime. Lenny, do you want to say something? What is your favorite food?
My favorite food is spicy food.
Spicy food. Like seblak?
Yes, I like very, very like.
Like me? Like.
Her English is good. I can tell, you know. I know when someone's English is good. But maybe Miss Lani is now very busy because she only show us half of her face. Lani, what happened with your other half face?
Because my face lagi breakout, Miss.
Breakout, yeah.
Yes.
Okay, no problem. As long as you speak. Mbak Siti, what is your favorite food? Tell me. Mbak Siti Nurhaliza.
Yes, Miss. Favorite food, pempek, Miss.
Your favorite food or favorite food?
Food.
Food. Favorite food. Food mah kaki ya. Kaki favorit saya adalah, my favorite food is my left foot. Food. Yeah, English. Rizky Umi, I think all of them are still working, yeah. Because they don't show. There you go, Miss City. Yeah, kelihatan juga tuh Miss City tuh. So next week I want you all to be like this, to have a conversation in English about your activities that day. Jadi minggu depan saya minta semuanya buka kamera dan ceritakan kegiatan kamu hari itu. Ya, if you have good day or bad day, just tell me. Just tell the class because yes.
Sure, I will.
Yes, I'm
sure I will.
Insyaallah, yeah. Insyaallah we will. Yeah. And I'm going to share you my day also. I think that's all for today. I want to speak. And I want to make more conversations with you. But this is late. Yeah, udah malam. Yeah, and you need to go to work tomorrow. And we need to prepare for our next subject. Yeah. Anyway, thank you very much, Miss Fahmi. It's been great. Mr. Bayu, Miss Diana, Miss Siti Nuraliza, Miss Lani, yeah. Who else? Dwi, yeah. It's been great. Hopefully, we can build more connection next week by speaking English. Yeah, no matter how imperfect our English is. Okay, I'm going to close this session. Billahi taufiq wal hidayah. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Thank you.
Waalaikumsalam warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Waalaikumsalam warahmatullahi
wabarakatuh. Thank you, Miss.
Pramana, you didn't say anything during the class. And now you say waalaikumsalam. Next week I want you to speak English. And also Trishna.
Oh my God.
Okay, see you. Okay, have a good night.
See you too.